So what you see here is my new Broadfork. I have some sea buckthorn coming, and I'm going to plant them in this row. It's the middle of April, and I've already worked the whole row up with my Broadfork, and now I'll just keep it worked up and weed free until my sea buckthorn come, and then I'll plant it. But right now I'll just give you a quick demonstration on how the Broadfork works. Again, me using the Broadfork, keeping the bed prepared for my sea buckthorn.